Please be seated. The 101st plenary meeting of the General Assembly is called to order. In accordance with Rule 30 of the Rules of Procedure of the General Assembly, I now invite members of the General Assembly to proceed to the election of the President of the General Assembly for the 62nd session. May I recall that, in accordance with Paragraph 1 of the Annex to the General Assembly Resolution 33/138 of 19th of December 1978, the President of the General Assembly for the 62nd session should be elected from among the Eastern European states. In this connection, I was informed by the Chairman of the Group of the Eastern European States for the month of November 2006 that the group has endorsed His Excellency Dr. Srijan Karim of the former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia for the presidency of the General Assembly for the 62nd session. Taking into account the provisions of paragraph 16 of Annex 5 to the Rules of Procedure, I therefore declare His Excellency Dr. Srijan Karim of the former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia elected by acclamation President of the General Assembly for the 62nd session.